Hello, Internet. Welcome back to my stream. I am Jamitari64, and today we are resuming No Place Like Home. Just switch to the game here. There we go. Alright, so last time we were playing around with the ducks. We had established that we had enough to purchase some upgrades. So we got our new drill, and I think they changed it. I saw another update happen either last night or today. I'm not sure which. There was an update before I got into the game today, so let's see what they did. I imagine they're probably on a crunch trying to they're probably trying to make sure they don't have any glitches, because the full release should be coming out very soon. I think the biggest glitch that I've seen so far since they fixed the ducks is the inventory glitch. But, I love that sound. I love my ducks! Okay, oh, and the seeds, yes. Alright, put some there. Alright, to the new area, I think. We need to, we need to finish exploring one of these new areas here. I found the two new areas, and it's kind of... I've been kind of switching between the two. I need to focus on one of them. Progress! More progress! There we are. Do I not have... I don't have any batteries on me? What? What? How can this be? I don't know why Twitch removed the stream manager from the Twitch app for the phone, but I really wish they'd put it back. It's kind of annoying not having it there. I used that. No reason to take it out. I don't know why they would have done that. There we go. And let's put those there. Alright. And, oh. Eee. Honey. There we go. Okay. Now let's just run over here. This way first, I think. they made it so I couldn't get up there for some reason. Wait a minute. This. I completely forgot that existed. There you are, little pig. Yeah. Okay. That was my bad, I guess. It just doesn't make sense going down to get up here. That was weird. Alright. Guess we'll go back down here. Why are you still here? I built your house. Go back to your house, fool. More bot. Oh, my bot thing is full. Oh well. I think I'll continue going up. We haven't, figured out where this goes yet. I lose in my recycle. There we go. Everything has to be clean. Wait, can I pick up the feathers now? Feather of the Mandarin Duck. Duck feathers. Yay. Repair that. Daisy seeds. I'll have to figure out what all these flowers are for, or they're just for decoration or not. Thank you. that was weird. Jumped right over me. Alrighty. Actually leading somewhere, or is this just a dead end? Alrighty, guess that's a dead end. Does this do something? I can't even walk up all the way. Excuse you. Guess this was a pointless endeavor going over here. But now we know. Okay. So I guess we just go this way instead. Figures. There was no wall, so though, you know. Everything here's a new wall now. Alright. Run into the new area. Come on. It is definitely taking longer to load than it used to. I mean, I don't mind as long as it's working good stuff, but, you know. Let's, go up here. Really must figure out what to do with those stacks of nuclear waste or whatever that is. I could have swift traveled here, but I wanted to make sure we got everything in between. my coffee. Ah, top of the morning homebrew. So it doesn't go anywhere going that direction anymore. Just making sure here. Yeah, this is all. Yeah, okay. Excuse me. Here. Is this the area that I didn't get too far yet? I can't remember. I think I did a little bit of both. There was one I just got jumped the moment I went through the gates. That was this one, I think. Alright, did we get everything over here? Oh yeah, there was more ducks. Okay, let's finish. Wait. A dude. Who you? Oh, it's the big man. Why you have more than one house? Are you rich? This guy's rich. Belching deer. Bleh. Bleh. Bleh.
Ooh. Duck. Yay, ducks.
You have an indigestion there, sir. Sorry, that's like the worst sound effect. Oh dear, that was a good one. Affleck! Wait, oh, wrong thing. Interface where you're looking at stuff needs to be fixed. That's just a little weird. What does it need now? Five of these? Oh, interesting. My goodness. You all right over there? Good God. So good. So burpy. Dark. My goodness. Seeds, good, good, good. Thank you. that sneaking up behind me. Without the belching deer. They're very noisy. Now, maybe if it actually sounded like a deer. Honestly, deer don't make that much sound in general. They're not a noisy creature. Got the immediate area cleared here. Okay. Ugh. Good daylight. Pog the daylight. Hiding back here again. Thank you. Okay. Another duck. You are free, sir. Now you're free. To upgrade my tool to break. I keep saying that and then stuff's broken, so I don't know what the heck he's talking about. A little weird. Yeah, you know, whatever. That's what it is. Up here yet. I guess that's okay. Wait, how many wood do I have now? I need one more for the repair of their thing. Blit. Blit. Yep, I got you. Blit. Beer. Blit. Tears. I think I did hear that they added smoothies. I think that's what I heard. Biggies? Oats. The Order of the Dark Oats. Oh, we saw this, but they were in the cave last time. Thank you. guess I can collect feathers now. Even though I haven't talked to whoever it was I was supposed to talk to for this quest. Hello. Okay. So it's just the pigs up here, I guess, that have that quest. I gotta bring oats. Let's go ahead and finish this area here. Sit there. Okay. I guess that was everything up here. I think I have enough to repair that deer habitat now. Go over here. Alrighty. Boom. Blah. Okay, oh, it's supposed to go inside one of these. I guess not anymore. Is it a different house? I don't know. Alright, how long does this... Oh. Is it done already? Okay. What do y'all need? Really? That's it? Cool. Alright. There you are. Up here. Oh. Yeah, belching deer. Oh, there's one. Yay, ducks. Nice. So, Dr. Frank's... does that mean the rest of it, it's full? No, I can still get more, okay. Okay, did I get y'all? And you? Okay. How about you? I did. Okay. Mr. Belchy Bottom. Did I really not get the chest? You're not Dr. Frank. You're the pig man. I'm already forgetting where this goes. Oh, okay. That was the other one. Okay. Alright, we are a little on the full side. Let's go ahead and teleport home. Ooh, a quick stretch. Oh, that's better. Alrighty. Quick sip of my coffee. Ah, woof, sir. None of those are ready yet. I bet some of this is ready. See ya. Thank you. oats. Order of the dark oats. Oh wait, we needed to plant some more oats, I think. There we go. Those be ready. Make sure we're not starving anybody's. Water. Time coming. I didn't realize I had to sneeze till I did. Okay, I think we need to take another nap, restore our health. Excellent. Now we are stocked up with goodies. Be carrots, which is on the end. Goodies. Okay. Good kitty. Yeah, let's just... Oh. Excellent. Seeds. Pog. travel here. I think Dr. Frank's right in front of this. This other area here. Anytime. Wait, that's not Dr. Frank. That's Rudy. Rudy, why are you trapping chickens? This is horrible of you. You asshole. Okay, I totally thought this was where Dr. Frank was supposed to be. I was mistaken. Forget where Dr. Frank is. The over here? Oh wait, I think I just remembered where he is. And it's not over here. Man, they really made it so you gotta go a roundabout way to get certain areas. I just forget to suck some stuff up. Apparently so. I think Dr. Frank is over here. If not, then we've traveled a long way for nothing. Hey, wait. Another underground area I missed? The heck? Part of my house. Awesome. there is eventually a way to move all of this so I can just get this route back, because going around is a bit of a pain. Dr. Frank. Here he is. Fix other rooms, you know the drill, blah blah blah, yep. Toxic fumes. I've seen all around this, right? They're dangerous. Rudy may know something more. Oh, okay. So I gotta finally talk to Rudy. Alrighty. And now Rudy, eh? Ay. Yeah, I'm sorry. That map that they've provided is garbage. Hang on, let's boom, like that. Yeah, there are some interesting mouse glitches in this game. Somehow the interface is just a little funky. It's playable, but it's a little funky. Alright, Rudy. What do you got, Rudy? Rudy. What? Do I need to talk to him about that again? Okay. You are Rudy, right? Do I have to talk to you in a different area? Okay. How about here? Got. Oh, it is in the specific area. Okay. Uh-huh. Is this the bubble later? Boobly boobly. Bubbleators. Okay. Okay, got that. Got the parts for the bubble later, so I need to talk to him again, I guess. There are some toxic piles around here, blah, blah, blah. And now I can spray water on them. Oh, and then the vacuum. Oh, that's new. Okay. disappears. It mentioned something about having my vacuum used on it, but now I don't have anything to suck up, so I don't know what they were talking about. Just going around, take care of toxins. Toxic piles over here. One of the few areas that doesn't. Wait, there's none over here? I could have sworn there used to be. Okay, it's just in the Lumla Hills now? Okay. Running. I feel like the loading screens are getting longer. This door. There's some more. Okay. Okay, so the village is not Lonely Hills. Detoxination. Okay, so we do the toxic piles first, looks like. And then I use the bubble later in the pit later? He hasn't really told me much yet, so. Do 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 do. Squirt. The bubblator's finally ready. It just says the bubblator's finally ready. It doesn't say anything else. So I guess now I talk to him again, I guess. I don't know. Yep. Didn't I already repair the bridge? Okay. Gonna be scary. Oh, what the hell? Well, at least that's not as glitchy as it was. That was freaking scary going down there. Okay, I missed what I was supposed to do. What? Wait, really? Really? It's not gonna tell me? Was I just supposed to talk to him again because I had the stuff? I don't know, I'm kinda lost here. It didn't really say much. Okay. Hope. And I got the fungus. Okay. Apparently I got a bunch of stuff ahead of time. Oh no. Harold. Farmer's chain. What's a farmer's chain? What do we got? Okay, eventually I'll find milk. I haven't found beets yet. Onions, beets, garlic, beets, cheese, beets, olives. Okay, a lot of these are using the same stuff, so I mean, I can get back to, wait a minute, we need the pigman. Let's go home first. The mighty pigman. Ah, why does it keep doing that? I did not click my mouse, and yet it swings.
Quack, quack.
Oh wait, my house should be Hey, look at the oh what the fuck? What a mess. Okay. Hallway done. Oh, there's goodies in here. Okay. Cool. I wish these chests would go away once you've gathered the contents. But, whatever. Alright, well, this is a little interesting. That's frightening. My vacuum is so powerful I can suck things up through walls. Anywho. My goodness, I got a lot of wallpaper now. You know what? Maybe I should, seeds real quick here. Oh, my soil, I forgot. There we go. Okay. Okay, it no longer lets me put things on walls. That's probably a good thing. Just so we have a couple storage chests in here. What was I supposed to do? Oh, Harold, that's right. Gotta talk to the pigman again. Might as well get this here. why that guy keeps showing an exclamation point like he's got something for me, but he doesn't. Mr. Harold. Yo. What? My ducks. Your ducks? Apparently, it was a quest that wasn't put in yet, but I'd already finished it. Deer population. Well, I've got a bunch of stuff ahead of time here. Well, I'm just turning in all these quests that it didn't have before, I guess, huh? Toxic clouds. X34. What did I do? Who the heck is X34? Just as long as I'm here. Meh. Okay, oh, I got the neutralizer. Good, good, good. Okay. Is there something up here I'm supposed to get? Oh, feathers. There it is. Okay, I'm getting a lot of feathers. Gonna need to go and clear that other area out so that I can turn those in eventually. Just as long as I'm over here. Ooh, pardon me. there was a feather or something up here. Oh. Well, that didn't work. There it goes. Okay. I'll just up here. There we go. I can't remember if there's more over here or not. I need to find that other person, because holy crap, this is a lot of feathers. And they really shouldn't take up this much space. To the Roodsters. All right. All right, gotta go in the hole now. Okay. Finally finished this down here. Well, that's foggy. Hey, alright. Now I'm supposed to go to the Frozen Peaks. I see. Huh. What does that really mean? There's nothing much left over here. Oh wait, I got this. I have to go deliver to the Order of the Dark Oats. I forgot. Cap here, but they still sound distressed. I thought I had oats on me. I went all this way for nothing. You know what? We're teleporting. That was just a waste. There we go. Maybe that's why. Yeah, that's okay. I planted more anyways. Going to the new area. We cleared that out, got most of those quests done. Time to go to the Frozen Peaks. Why he keeps showing me an exclamation point, he's got nothing. What the heck? I don't remember his house being fixed. does what? Here and cut off. Huh. More ducks. Onion rings. Guess I have to find onions. she already knows me. Talk about jumping in the middle of the conversation. Factory leaks. Hummingbirds, eh? Well, this must have been the initial conversation I was supposed to have. Oh my. Plot thickens. Oh, she sells glass. Okay. I knew somebody would. What do we got here? Ah, the cow shed. Okay, so I need peaches. And wheat. Good, she took all my feathers. That was out of hand. Okay. Thank you. cow butt. That's a happy cow. accepted. Failure. Oh my. Thank you. bucket. Alright. Bonsai tree. Shelter. Letting me. Okay, I can't interact with this pig apparently. Sad, I can't let him loose. It's the same issue it has with a few other areas. Well, I can let that one loose. Good enough spot as any to just to get a double check. I think it was peaches and wheat I need to bring back. Thank you. acorns, I can do it. Sweet. Oop. Ah. Nice. Over here. Okay, should just be two, I think, so far. What do I need? Beets, of course. Okay, don't have beets yet. Yeah, there's a couple things I can't interact with. They need to fix some things still. At least I can proceed without interacting with those, though. Stuff off. probably save the rest for the next time. If you're enjoying the content, please consider following. Now I have the wheat and the oats. Aha. We have pig painting. Okay. Okay. You really need to unlock that new fast travel. Probably faster just go for home first. Shed. That they're sheep. Alright, cool. Do I have feathers? I have feathers. A cow shed now, though. I think that's what's next. To the house. That. Actually, I have three of those. There we go. Alright. Okay, where are we putting our cows? Back here somewhere, eh? Timmy. all done, I think. Whoa, loud. Ouch. Okay. I want to at least figure out what I need to tame the cows. Shouldn't be too far away. If it'll load the next screen. Anytime. Oh. Hello. Ah, boy. Okay, well, this isn't good. We're stuck at the loading screen. Shit. Maybe this is a sign. It has been more than a couple hours. If I do more than that, sometimes it starts having issues. I don't think it's the game. I guess this might be a sign to stop. Hopefully I don't lose any progress. If I do, hopefully it won't be much. If you liked the stream, please follow, and I will see everybody next time. Bye-bye.